When you're developing curriculum, one of the most important things you can do, or the first thing you need to do, is establish the need. A need is really addressing that gap between the way things ought to be and the way things are. Consider the following. This is what the agency stated they wanted. This is what the needs analysis said was required. This is what was designed by the curriculum committee. This is what the administration had budgeted for. And this is what the instructor finally was able to resolve after he or she sorted out all the details. But the reality is, this is what the student really wanted. The need is crucial, and understanding the need comes back to the notion of what curriculum really is. It's visualizing where we need to go. It goes back to the Latin word about the path or chariot. And we've heard of this term, the curriculum vitae, the path your life has taken, the path the instructor will take during the course. You've heard me mention the notion of a course map. You're mapping where your learner needs to go. It's both an art and a science to develop curriculum. The needs assessment is really central to this idea. Now, and you will be addressing this within your rationale, but what I'm going to be touching on here goes sort of beyond what you're going to be able to or need to do for your assignment. But you really need to understand this needs process because you might find yourself in a circumstance where you're addressing this in a formal context. And it really identifies currently where you're at, where you need to go, this whole idea of that course map, and then addressing that gap in between. And that gap is addressed through a variety of things. Content that needs to be examined, the knowledge, the procedures, the physical skills, perhaps a product or an attitude that needs to change. These are key and central ideas that are important to a needs assessment. And you need to understand these key components. The course readings will address the 9 steps that you need to follow through within the needs analysis. And again, you aren't addressing those within your course profile rationale. You really just need to address the specific need you are addressing for your particular course. But this is for your benefit if you have to go down that path and address those types of things in the future. But what you want to really focus on is this notion of significant outcomes. What is the knowledge, the procedural skill, the physical skills, the product or attitudes or beliefs that you will be dealing with? This is the key that you're going to be focusing on for your particular assignment.